The hills and river cliffs, which we pass today, exhibit a most romantic appearance. The bluffs of the river rise to a height of from 200 to 300 feet, and in most places nearly perpendicular. They are formed of a remarkable white sandstone, which is sufficiently soft.
We have now gotten to a country which presents little to our view but scenes of barrenness and desolation, and see no encouraging prospects that will terminate in the sterile desert we have lately